I won't be at your unveiling. drunk, he's passed out in a Datsun. It's parked out in the hot sun, and the saddest vacant lot in all the going to go for it.
Thanks a lot. Hey, I got some information.
What's
up? So I found out I was doing the show, and I realized I didn't have anything to sell, which is fine. And the whole idea came to me really quick. And I just had to check with a few people, and I had my dear dog pass away somewhere-ish around a year ago maybe, and she was old and she was a rescue, and so I follow this senior dog rescue place here in San Francisco called Lytle. And so I contacted them and see if they'd be into this harebrained idea that I had, which was basically I made this specific recording in honor for my dog that passed away, and I made it available
on Bandcamp.
Thank you. And so donations for this little card with the photo and make that download available, and all the proceeds are going to Mudville. And it just makes me feel good, and by me doing that means I'm gonna make no mistakes tonight, like whatsoever.
Better not.
Immediate karma is gonna. Actually, I can't guarantee that. I got plenty of fun with it. So, anyways, that's going on. So, this is it's all about my dog Timmy, and it's all about Mudville, and it's all about being kind of
that's a good album cover for your next one.
So, there's that. Now the music part.
Aww, that's okay.
My next love in life is probably the mountains. So this is like a few, and being outdoors and stuff.
Yeah.
So this is a few songs along the lines of that subject matter. Dearest dying darling, oh, having a hard time shaking this nervous thing. No reason to be nervous, right? We're all friends here. Piano's nice, like hanging out with the piano. There's no reason to be nervous. None. Up high in a friendless wind.
concerns have been confirmed. I am sofas float on boats in somebody's home. You can't, sir, I'm the only one to get back your stolen guns. When executed correctly, it's a really pretty song. Thank you. your eyes and hear the praise of your name. But it's not enough. It won't be long till I'm coming home. It won't be long till you forget. It won't be long till I lose my mind. It won't be long till I'm coming home. He was a songbird son. She was a Hitchcock blonde. And they were on the run. She was on some toothache diet. He'd become so unexcited. On a canal bank night, under a glove box light, his summer song died quiet. Songbird son, you lost your right to sing. Message better left unsent. Don't say nothing. Message better left unsent. Don't say nothing. Thank you. And so they made their camp on a runaway truck ramp. Yeah, they were on the run. The tent gets filled with sun. And in her dreams, the tanning bed turns on. And now the chapter. CHP lights flash. This summer song died quiet. Songbird son, you lost your right to sing. Message better left unsent. Don't say nothing. Message better left unsent.
Thank you. Thank you. up in the room.
Thanks a lot. It means a lot to me to finally have gotten out of my comfort zone and left my house and come and play it in San Francisco of all places. Yeah. Yeah. It's kind of pretty close to being my home. I've always grown up in this area, or like been around San Francisco, Modesto, really.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Go
Cal!
So I got another one, and then, yeah. Drift again, 2000.
Yeah!
You lost your maps, you lost the plan. Thank you. Thank you. terrible problem.
Brand new song. Sorry, can't say it.
I know you know,